I agree with completely.
Another company showcasing exemplary India-UK collaboration in the field of advanced engineering is Otter Controls India. It has emerged as a competitive player in manufacturing products for automotive as well as non-automotive customers. An Indo-British joint venture between Otter Controls UK and Otter Controls from Pune in India, the company aims to offer high-quality engineering products and services to clients in India and around the world.
Our company's chairman, Dr. David Smith, his biggest contribution to the entire group is that in last 10 years' time, he has tried to expand our group horizontally and vertically together.
Set up in 2013, Otter Controls India has been on a mission to make in India and is constantly nurtured by its UK counterpart on many fronts. With quality as its central focus, this young company has earned numerous certifications in the last 3 years.
These two nations coming together is really, really going to be help to the whole world, industrial world. I'm very sure that Otter Controls India's role is going to help a lot of newcomers to see how relationships are maintained, how technological help is taken, and how companies become successful by working together.
Otter Controls India has a diverse and innovative product line that's creating its own niche in the global markets. The company manufactures and supplies high-precision automotive engineering components like electrical connectors, switches, heating elements, wiring harnesses, switch gears, etc., that are used by various automotive and non-automotive industries. Today, the company has spread its wings and has a presence across Europe, China, India, and Latin America, employing more than 1,000 people.
The idea of doing products manufactured in India and exporting India to become the best manufacturing hub for export is a very positive direction idea.
Manufacturing local and selling global is the key aim of government's Make in India program. Otter Controls India is taking this spirit ahead and receiving huge orders from the world over. It currently exports its products to Germany, France, Italy, Slovenia, and England. A perfect combination of innovation, perseverance, and the ideal international collaboration is helping Otter Controls India take giant leaps ahead and become a successful Indo-British joint venture.